Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining me. At 5:24 Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 4.4 earthquake near Petrolia, California. The numbers are climbing for who reported it to USGS that they felt this earthquake. It had an intensity level of 4, which would mean it would be felt indoors by many people, outdoors by a few. At night, if they were sleeping, they would have been woken up. Dishes, windows, doors disturbed. Walls make creaking sound. Sensation, like a heavy truck striking the building. Standing automobiles would rock noticeably. Did any of you notice the cars and trucks in the parking lot rocking? On EMSC, there was one felt report sent in to them. Now, they often downgrade, just like USGS. They said it was a magnitude 4.2. And this person was 32 kilometers northeast from the epicenter. So that would be almost 20 miles. And they said it was a quick shake and a rattle. Would have had this report out sooner, but as you can see here, it took forever to get the data, requesting data. That one's still showing or waiting to arrive from Corvallis, Oregon. Here's the initial earthquake. And there was actually 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6 earthquakes. They are only reporting 4 on USGS, and they are all very deep. This is down within the subduction of the Pacific plate going underneath the North American plate. This earthquake here, 26 kilometers in depth, would be about 16 miles down. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of that earthquake station right there in Petrolia. And this area has enough stress built up for a magnitude 8. Not far from where they had the 7.2 earthquake in 1992. USGS has an intensity level. Rio Dell had an intensity level of 4. Hadesville had intensity level 3, Ferndale intensity level 3, Fortuna intensity level 3, Redway intensity level 3, Eureka intensity level of 3, Arcadia 2, and Bayside 1, Redding 1, Ukiah 1, and Chico 1. So they would consider this a light earthquake. Felt reports. There's actually one down here towards Ukiah, Fort Bragg, just past Fort Bragg. And most of the other ones, let's see here. We got 12 responses from Fortuna. Ferndale, 1. Carlotta, 1. Myers Flat, 1. Petrolia, 2. Isn't that interesting? Another 1 from Petrolia. Garberville, 1. Let's go up a little bit farther north. And Arcadia, 1. Eureka, 5. Another 1 from Eureka. And Neelan, 1. So now we're up to 77 people who filled out that they felt this earthquake on the USGS Did You Feel It webpage. Did you feel it? How did your pets react before and after the earthquake? Did you have anything fall off the shelves? Did you have damage? Are you prepared for an earthquake? Yeah, stress has built up for a magnitude 8. All right, there was just now a 3.4 earthquake. I'll show you the signature for that one. 27.8 kilometers in depth. So there's its signature right there. And this is just a wake-up call for those of you who are not prepared for an earthquake of any sort of large magnitude. So if you did feel it, please put those comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.